Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So yesterday in Valiant Force, we got quite a big update. The first update is we finally got a new normal mode, which is chapter 21 and 22. Also, we got a new event, Tainted Legacy. Yeah, by doing the daily and limited event quest, we can get these items, which we can use for this. Yeah, mini bingo. And we can get this free SR characters Florence from this event. So don't forget to do this. Also, the other thing is we got some new characters. Yeah, we got two new characters, Mikhael and Reina. Well, both of them are good characters. The first one, Mikhael, is a light elemental healer, and this one is really good. What I mean with really good is this skill. Grant death proof to all friendly units for one turn. Wow, okay, so it's going to be anti-KO buff for allies. Wow, and also grant regeneration to all friendly units, healing up to blah 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 per turn for 2 turns, and grant 3 stacks of resistance to all friendly units. But yeah, the death proof is only for 1 turn. The jobs of this character, well, we can get Vicar in Diviner, which is going to give us another death proof. Yeah, because we are going to need this death-proof buff for many stuffs in this game, not only for PvP, but we are going to need this for PvE, especially the hard mode, because there are some stages that makes all enemies have reflect buff for 99 turns, which is kinda insane. And we have to clear that stage for 20 turns? Kinda insane. Yeah, you can also try to get the other jobs if you think the skills are good, but I think Vicar and Diviner are already good for this character. Yeah, or maybe the Archbishop is also good for this character because, yeah, basically with this job, you can heal more characters. So the second character is Reina. This one is a fire elemental tank again, and it has very similar skill to Faye. Grand Reflect for these units at 75% for 2 turns, yeah. Very very similar to Faye ability. Grant physical protection, grant guarding within 3 tiles. Definitely a good job. And this reflect buff is actually very useful to beat those enemies that have the reflect buff. So yeah, this is going to be quite useful in my opinion. About the job, Sentinel and Vindicator will be nice for this character because it's going to give another reflect buff for 1 turn and also last stun. You're going to need this, I think. So okay, in this video, I will try to get Mikhael first because it has the death proof for all allies. And then if I have enough gems left, I will try to pull Reina too in this video. And yeah, at this moment, I have 74 summon tickets and 41k gems. And I am still FTP because my first time purchase bonus is still here, which means I didn't buy anything in this game. Yeah, I didn't spend any single dollar in this game. I'm pure FTP. Okay. So let's do this, Mikhael. The rate is, as usual, 3% to get SSR, and it is 50% chance to get Mikhael if I hit the SSR trigger. So let's do this, the first pull. Hopefully with only one pull, I can get my Mikhael. Just like last time on Neon. Purple, okay. Hopefully from purple, can turn into yellow. Nope, it seems. Yep, nope. Okay, so the second bull, guys. That's it. Second bull. Mikhael. Or should I say Michael? Mikhael or Michael, whatever. Yellow. Oh, nice. Mikhael. Please! 50% chance! 50-50, guys. It is between Mikhael or not. So, who is the SSR? Mikhael, please. Not you, Lulu. Not you, Luna. Come on. Okay, here we go. Huh? Oh, I don't have this one yet. Yeah, Nadia. Okay, Fire Elemental Ranger. Okay, at least the one that I don't have yet. Nice. So the third pool, guys, as it is. Hopefully another yellow. Well, 3% means I will be able to get one yellow after every 33 pulls. So yeah, every 3 or 4 pulls, I will get another yellow and... Okay, immediately another yellow. One after another, this is really nice. Mikhael plays this time. Mikhael! Mikhael! Hmm? What? Eliza, don't tell me. Yeah, Eliza. I already have this one, so a duplicate. Wow, what? It's double SSR, guys. Yeah. The second SSR is Mikhael. Wow, a duplicate Eliza and Mikhael. I didn't expect to get double yellow. But thank you so much. Wow, with only 30 pulls, guys, I got 3 yellows. So now Reina. Hopefully Reina will come quite fast too with only few multiples. With only some tickets, hopefully. Yellow. Purple. Well, hopefully one of them will be yellow. Okay, 3 purples. One of them, please. Nope. Wow, in the end, 4 purples, guys. Wait, the rate for Reina is the same. Okay. Reina. Click. Yellow. Nice. Wow, I think I'm kinda lucky today. Okay. 2 purples, 1 yellow. Hopefully multiple yellows again. Multiple SSRs again, please. Reina. Oh, Guardian? Oh, Ultima. Okay. Ultima. She's actually the very first character that I chose from the free SSR selector. Okay, so the third pull, guys, on Reina's banner. So, the sixth pull today? Well, hopefully, another yellow. Yellow? Purple. Come on, one of them become yellow. Okay, 3 purples, guys. Yellow. Nope. Nope, only 3 purples until the end. Okay, so the 4th pull on Reina's banner. So the 7th pull in this video. Come on. Another purple. Well, hopefully one of these purple become yellow. Yellow. Whoa! What is this, 3 identical characters? Oh, it seems that I'm running out of tickets. It's the time to use my gems. Reina, please. Reina. Yellow. Whoa, another purple. Come on, every 3 or 4 pulls, I shall get my yellow, right? Up! There you go! It was not even yellow, the light, so... Totally awesome, 5 pulls on Reina's banner, and I got her. And 3 pulls on Mikhael's banner, so in total 8 multiples, 80 pulls and I got both. Really nice. I think I have to raise both of these 2 characters so that I can start to continue my hard mode. Yeah, because last time I did the hard mode until chapter 8 and this chapter 8 actually have those enemies with reflect buff. All of them. 99 turns and the condition, look at here. We have to beat the enemies within 20 rounds, which is kinda hard. Yeah, hard mode anyways. And I think I need to raise some characters to actually beat those stages. Yeah, I think that's all for now. I think I was really, really lucky. So good luck for you guys if you are trying to pull both Mikhael and Reina. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye, Wishy Punch.